This morning, while you're staying cozy and warm this winter, there are others who are completely helpless to the cold.
23 ABC's Lauren Titus is joining us outside the Kern County Animal Shelter this morning, where some animals are being left out in the elements. Good morning, Lauren.
Good morning, Mike and Aaron. It's this freezing time of year that really hits these cats and dogs hard. So the Kern County Animal Shelter is asking for any blanket donations to help out these furry friends.
With hundreds of animals here, we constantly need a supply of blankets.
The Kern County Animal Shelter is packed with cats and dogs of all sizes, and right now, hundreds of them are shivering in the cold with nothing but the wet concrete to sleep on.
Any types of blankets we can get. You can see that the kennels are indoor-outdoor, so we do have them out in the elements.
Because of the immense overpopulation, the animal shelter is forced to leave dogs out in the cold all night, when many of them aren't equipped to handle it.
We have a lot of small dogs and short-furred dogs, so blankets will definitely help with warmth in the winter months.
With so many animals to tend to, the need for blankets is endless.
I mean, we go through them a lot. I mean, we can only use them so many times. They get shredded up, they get, you know, covered in fecal matter, and we do wash them, but we also have to be concerned about diseases. So oftentimes they can be maybe a one or two time use.
While all blanket donations will be greatly appreciated, there are specific types of blankets that could last longer and help multiple pets.
We'd like something, a blanket that doesn't have stuffing, and preferably things that maybe we could cut down in size, like fleece blankets are easy to clean and we can cut them smaller sizes for cats.
The shelter does not want comforters because they're hard to clean and the dogs could eat the stuffing inside, but coming up in our next half hour, we'll tell you what else the shelter is asking for this holiday season. In East Bakersfield, Lauren Titus, 23 ABC.